Butler from the Bureau. A series of cold fronts have been moving through the southeast, with the next on its way, and a coastal low looks to develop in the Tasman Sea from Thursday. The cold front will cross New South Wales during Thursday, bringing a cooler southerly change and showers across eastern New South Wales, particularly about the ranges and western slopes. Once the cold front moves off the coast, we start to see a deep low pressure system developing late Thursday and into Friday. From Friday, daytime temperatures drop about 5 degrees below average for much of New South Wales, with the wind chill making it feel even colder. Strong winds and showers will develop along the southern and central parts of the coast as the low begins to dominate the region's weather. The severity of this event is heavily dependent on the strength and position of the coastal low, and if this low tracks closer, some areas may see periods of heavy rainfall and damaging winds. We could also see hazardous surf conditions building along the coast from Friday and into the weekend. From Saturday, the low remains off the coast but begins to track further away, and the weather conditions are likely to ease, though a large swell may linger into next week. With these wet and windy conditions continuing, please follow all advice from your local emergency services and stay up to date with the latest forecasts and warnings on our website and app.